Hey guys, it's me, Mr. Echo, and welcome back to another video. Besides my regular top 10 mod showcase videos, I will now also sometimes pick out a single mod and make a bit of an in-depth video about it. Some mods need a bit more explanation, or others just didn't make it to my monthly top 10, but are interesting enough to share it with you. So today we kick it off with a little mod called Dew. Dew is a fabric mod that adds thirst to the game, which is a feature that I always like to add to my mod packs because it makes your gameplay a little more realistic. Besides needing to eat, you also have to drink to survive, so it makes sense to have mods like these. You will see these small water buckets right above your hunger bar, which will indicate your thirst. Over time you will get thirsty and you need to find ways to drink certain liquids in order to stay hydrated. Drinking a regular bottle of water is not a good idea because this can result in some negative status effects. If you want to use water as a hydration resource, you need to purify your water using a water filter. This device can be crafted with 3 stone blocks, 2 glass blocks, 1 sand, 1 gravel, 1 cobblestone and 1 piece of coal in the middle. Right click with a water bottle on the filter to pour the water into the device. Now light it up with flint and steel to start the filtering process. When the water sunk to the bottom of the filter, it's done and you can pick it up with an empty bottle. Water and milk have the best hydration value, followed by mushroom stews, rabbit stews or beetroot stews. And melon slices have the least value. Alright, that was all for today's video. Please check the description below for download links to today's mod. And if you enjoyed this video and would like to see more of these in the future, please like and subscribe and share this video with your friends. My name is Mr. Echo and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye bye.